Hi guys, how it's going? Welcome back to the channel and you are watching iPhoneTopics.com. Lately when I was surfing through net, iPhone, most of the people were asking that live wallpaper cannot be set on iPhone XR and SE. Hopefully, I found what was the reason. I'm sorry to say, that is, iPhone XR and SE don't support live wallpaper. Apple has already mentioned about this in an article. I will give the screenshot of that as well. Apple do this to their user often. I think they do this to make people to buy other Apple product which is high in price. Instead of using live wallpaper, you can use dynamic wallpaper which is cool and elegant. Let me show how to do that. Go to settings and tap on wallpaper. Now select, choose a new wallpaper and tap on dynamic. Now you can see the list of wallpaper and set to enjoy a dynamic view on your iPhone XR and SE. Thanks for watching and keep supporting iPhoneTopics.com.